The story of Nikola Tesla for kids. Like, share, comment, and subscribe our cartoon channel. Once upon a time, in a small village called Smiljan, a brilliant scientist and inventor named Nikola Tesla was born on July 10, 1856. He was from Serbia, but he later became a citizen of the United States. Nikola was a special person who loved playing with electricity and making amazing things. As he grew up, Nikola moved to France and then to the United States. He worked with famous inventors like Thomas Edison, but Nikola wanted to create his own cool inventions. He even had a big battle with other inventors about the best way to use electricity. Nikola Tesla made something really important called alternating current, AC, electricity. It's the kind of electricity we use in our homes today. He was also famous for his high voltage experiments and wild demonstrations. Like the incredible Tesla coil that made sparkly lights and cool sounds. In 1891, Nikola became a citizen of the United States. And he became the vice president of a special group of electricians. He loved doing experiments with X-rays and radio waves. And he even discovered some things by accident. Nikola Tesla moved his lab to Colorado Springs, where he did super cool experiments with lightning and electricity. He even showed his neighbors how awesome his experiments were, but sometimes it caused their lights to go out. Later, Nikola worked on a big tower called the Wardenclyffe Tower, but it was never finished. In 1934, he moved to a fancy hotel in New York City, where he spent the rest of his life doing more experiments until he passed away in 1943 at the age of 86. Did you know that the electric car company Tesla Incorporated is named after Nikola Tesla? He was a really smart and interesting person who said some wise things like, "Nature may reach the same result in many ways. And, of all things, I liked books best." Nikola Tesla's inventions and ideas continue to inspire people today. Thanks for watching cartoon, support us.